And here we have the hybrid tea, which of course gets the same prune to create this goblet shape, but we reduce it much harder to about 5 inches off the ground, leaving only about 3 or 4 stems.